women's singles final, the gold medal match. History be made, because for the first time ever, we've got a Spanish player in the final of the Olympic badminton competition. Carolina Marin, the two-time world champion. But Pete, I think what we should really look out for is Carolina Marin's speed around the court, her speed of shot and speed of movement.
Yeah, she certainly has got incredible speed around the court. Moves so well, takes the shuttle early. Her preparation and movement is exceptional. So a great mover, very consistent and strong all-round player.
Yeah, well, we talked about the body smash at Carolina Marin, and the Spaniard using that exact same shot at her opponent. Clever. Remember, only one European player has ever won Olympic gold. That was in the men's singles, Paul Erik Hoyer Larsen in Atlanta in 1996. It's a great shot. Oh, how on earth? That is the most extraordinary drop shot. Having been under severe pressure early on in the rally. Magnificent way to bring up game point opportunities. It's one game all in the women's singles final. The world champion Carolina Marin hits back after losing that opening game and hits back in style. What has she got left against the world champion? Carolina Marin storming through that second game to force the decider. Second one is converted. Carolina Marin, the European champion, the world champion, and now she is the Olympic champion as well. Carolina Marin dissolves into tears, tears of joy. And a nice touch from PV Sindhu. Congratulates her opponent. What a final. And what a moment for both the players. Of course, the first ever gold in the women's singles to a European player. The moment of victory. The moment the gold medal was won. Carolina Marin of Spain adds the Olympic title to her two world titles. What an achievement.